Okay, well, this one I can't wait to see. Good luck. Can I be honest with you? I didn't like it.
It's time for Nate, Freddie, and James to find out if they've done enough to get a spot in the live shows.
Being out here at the South of France has just been the most amazing experience, and it really showed me a taste of what my life could be in the future, so I really don't want it to end now.
I didn't sleep at all last night. I was up just constantly thinking about yeses, noes, was I good enough, am I good enough?
I feel like I've got so much more to give in this competition. You know, I did my best, and I just hope that that was enough for Nicole.
How are you?
Nervous.
I love your personality. I love what you bring to the stage.
You know, the first time I ever saw you, I just loved when you sat at the piano, your little ponytail in the middle of your head. You have an undeniable talent. And when you sing, it's like church for me. Yesterday, I know, was not probably your strongest audition. And that worries me a little. I wonder if you're really ready for the live shows. I don't know how much you want this.
It's all I want to do, and there's nothing else.
I've made my decision anyways, okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry I'm not able to take you through to the live shows with me, okay? You all right? Can I have a hug?
Sorry, buddy.
That's okay.
Right?
Yeah, I'm good.
I've made my decision, James, and I'm sorry I'm not able to take you with me to the live shows, okay? I don't think it's the time for you yet, but it doesn't mean that you're not gonna get there.
Sorry, Jamesy.
It's I've done my best.
You did, mate.
Freddie, I really hope you understand this and where I'm coming from. But I need you to get ready, because you're coming with me to the live
show.
No, come on.
I can't believe it. This is honestly everything I wanted. You've honestly made everything.
Go celebrate.
Thank you so much. Thank
you're
you.
Welcome. You're welcome, baby. Happy.
Well done, Freddie.
Oh,
studio.
My God.
You're gonna love
I'm never going to sleep for the rest of my life, no.